My name's Carlos. I'm the founder of Envato, and I started the company together with my wife, my best friend, and my big brother 11 years ago.
They started off in a garage working away, and now here we are in the middle of Melbourne in this really big office with hundreds of staff.
Envato is about getting creative projects done. On our marketplaces or in our subscription products, you can tap into the creative talents of people all around the world.
Where we came from drives what we do because it drives our values. It still feels like a startup.
We take our values really seriously, and if you want to work at a place which actually tries to live by its values, then Envato's about as good as it gets.
They're not just a plaque on the wall that, you know, you happen to see if you walk past reception. They're things that are incorporated into our day-to-day lives.
Diversity and making sure everyone's included and actually championing those values.
Day one, when I came to the office, there were balloons hooked to my desk and I felt welcome.
I just immediately clicked with people.
There's no typical person at Envato, like everyone is different and everyone is made to feel part of the team.
It doesn't matter where you work in the world, but you want a hub. And Envato's hub is here in Melbourne.
What's Melbourne like? Coffee, excellent food, for some reason, smashed avocado.
The people who do work here in the office can work remotely if they wish, can work from another country. We're really not fussed.
Every day I will be communicating with people in Spain, Germany, in the US.
Like, we wanted to be a flexible place to work.
So flexibility means different things to different people.
It's the opportunity to go home and see my family and work from the UK for 3 months if I like and spend some quality time with them.
I think number one for me is my family, so being able to work from home, it makes a huge difference.
But for me, I want to spend time with my dog.
You get to do the work you want to do, the way you want to do it, to produce, hopefully, the awesome results.
I started here 14 months ago, and since then I've gone up two positions, so I think the opportunities are there.
In 3 months, I learned much more than I did in 7 years of uni.
I think it's a great place to grow.
This is the place to work.
People usually are like, what's the catch?
I genuinely like what I do.
It is as good as it sounds.
We're looking for people who are smart, up for a challenge, strong technically, and want to be really good at what they do, and are great at making other people great.